This first machine we're going to show you is the burst pressure machine. This actually tells us the maximum pressure that a tubeless tire can withstand. This is really important for our new TLR casing on the road as well as on mountain bikes. So what we literally do is fill this tire with water until it blows off. We take that data and then we use that as a baseline for all tire models and sizes. For more information on the TLR casing and graphene 2.0 compound, visit Vittoria.com.